Heavenly Father, we thank you so much for this beautiful day. Lord, we thank you for the creation that we're in, to see the water, the trees, the grass, the sun, and to see how you've made all of this beautiful. And God, we thank you for the celebration that we're about to experience, the ceremony that we're about to walk through together. And Lord, we thank you that the love that we will see, the love that we already do see between Jamee and Robin, is just as beautiful as this creation.
Speak and open up your mind. It's something you should do all the time. Keep exploring, seek and find. You know you might surprise yourself.
Robin, you're my true love. You're my life accomplice, and you're my true counterpart. I promise to love and care for you, and I would try in every way to be worthy of your love. But most of all, I promise to be a true and faithful husband and friend to you. I will love you, hold you, and honor you. I will respect you, encourage you, cherish you, in health and sickness, through sorrow and success, for all the days of my life.
Jamee, I am amazed standing here looking at you today. Not because of your handsome, charming looks, but because you are everything that I have prayed for right here in front of me. I thank God for you, and I thank God for his perfect plan and timing. I promise to stand by you, to uplift you, to lend strength to all your dreams, and to fight by your side. For as long as I live, I vow to respect and honor you as I will our marriage, and I vow to always choose love, today and always.